How's it going, everyone? My name is Bobby and you're watching Mind Island Design. Today I'm going to show you how you can easily convert any object that has an opacity less than 100% into a solid color in Illustrator. This is our brand color palette. If you go to our website or check out any of our social media, you'll see these colors implemented all throughout our brand. These colors below that are faded are the exact same code as the top colors, just at different opacities. As you can see at the top, 80%, 60%, 40%, and 20%. And these work great if I want to use them as overlays over a photograph, for example. But if I want them to be a solid color, this is how you do that. And just to give you an example, if I drag this color past the artboard, it's faded because it's at 20% opacity. So to transform this into a solid color, you want to just go to Object and Flatten Transparency. You can change your preset if you would like. I'll just leave mine at medium resolution. And just like that, your transparent object is now a solid color with its own hex code you can use. So yeah, that is how you transform your transparent color into a solid color in Illustrator. I hope this video helped. If it did, please hit subscribe and follow us on all of our social media to stay connected and never miss a new tutorial. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.